It's Team LeBron featuring one Dwayne Wade taking on Team Giannis, and how about their legend Dirk Nowitzki getting loosened up? The loosest guys out of the gate were the guys from the Milwaukee Bucks. Giannis throwing down a reverse dunk off the alley-oop from Steph Curry. Then Giannis finds his Milwaukee Buck teammate Chris Middleton, who pures a three. Then Giannis full court outlet to Nikola Jokic for the easy layup, part of a 15-2 run for Team Giannis. Now Dirk Nowitzki entering the game, and he's already warmed up. How about this? Dirk knocking down the three from outside, and then the next possession, late first quarter, why not three more from Dirk Nowitzki? That's beautiful stuff from the big German. D-Wade then getting in on the scoring as he knocks down a corner three, 61-49 at that point. It's Team Giannis in front by 12. Dirk Nowitzki not done yet. D'Angelo Russell gets him the ball, and he drops that shot. He had 9 points on the game, 3 of 3 shooting. You saw him all three right there. Paul George now throwing down a wild 360 jam. Watch again, just throws that thing with one hand through. 71-57 at that point. Steph Curry bouncing it to Giannis. And Giannis rising to the moon to hammer that one home. Watch it again. Steph with the ultra-high bounce pass. That one goes out of your screen for a moment. Then coming back down at the square. Giannis gets that one and crushes it. Klay Thompson pulling up and knocking down a three, trying to get Team LeBron back in this thing. And Damian Lillard finds LeBron for the two-handed jam. And all of a sudden, they're back within striking distance. Chris Middleton swipes the ball from LeBron and dunks this one home. How about Chris Middleton? 20 points in his first All-Star game. At the half, Team Giannis led it by 13. We move to the third quarter. Dwayne Wade throws it off the backboard to LeBron James for the jam, just like old times. Here it goes one more time. Beautifully done for the two legends. Then Paul George hits Harden with his own step back move and knocks down a three. Watch this one again. Yeah, Paul George has got that move just as well, and he's not afraid to use it in the All-Star game. George finished with 20 points. Here comes Team LeBron, though. Klay Thompson, corner three. Money. Damian Lillard pulling up for a deep three from the NBA logo. Then it's Lillard again with another deep three, and right all over Jerry West one more time. Why not knock it down? Lillard finished with 18 points and 5 assists, and that managed to tie the game up at 127 apiece. Remember, we're still in the third quarter. To the fourth quarter now. Steph Curry getting buckets, knocking down the three and one on his splash brother, Klay Thompson, who commits the foul. And, of course, the free throw was good. Then Steph Curry drives, puts in the nifty little left-handed floater in front of his hometown Charlotte audience. Watch this one more time. Steph a little shake and then drop that shot in. It's 153-148. Team Giannis back in front. Durant, two big threes down the stretch, knocking down a triple there. Then Kyrie gets Durant, with the step back in the corner for three. Durant finished with 31 points and some hardware. Team LeBron and Team Giannis going back and forth. This is Giannis with the one-handed jam. He had 38 points and 11 rebounds. Team LeBron still up by 6. LeBron steps back and hits the corner three over Joel Embiid. That looked like a tough shot, but LeBron wasn't concerned, and he's not concerned here as he gets that jam from his old buddy Kyrie Irving on the alley-oop. Later in the fourth, Kyrie going behind the back and hits the floater in the lane over Steph. He had 13 points and 6 assists. Then Steph Curry, watch this, ends the game with a big alley-oop jam from him to him. He hammers it in. He had 17 points and 7 assists. Kevin Durant is your MVP. Team LeBron wins it 178-164. Sugar coated.